been diagnosed with a terminal illness, motor neurone disease.
Yeah.
And the biggest failing I've seen in life, in manufacturing, is leadership not engaging with the operators.
Yeah.
The operators.